people cannot afford to squander the future of our children. The days ahead may be full of challenges that call for us to be more united as a nation. But let me reiterate this. We can never go wrong if we are a people dedicated to honoring the will of God, to serving our country and our fellow men, and protecting the integrity of our families and the future of our children. Ako po si Inday Sara, a proud Davaoenia, very proud, a proud Mindanaon. Hindi ako ang pinakamagaling o pinakamatalinong tao sa Pilipinas at sa mundo. Ngunit, walang makakatalo sa tibay ng puso ko bilang isang Pilipino. Mabuhay ang Pilipinas! Dagang salamat.